Let him roll, boys, let him roll. I'll bet he's gone to Dallas, rest his soul. Now he was a wino, tried and true, done about everything there is to do. He worked on freighters, he worked in bars, he worked on farms, and he worked on cars. Now it was white port wine that put that look in his eye that grown men get when they need to cry. And we sat down on the curb to rest, and his head just fell down on his chest. He said every single day it gets just a little bit harder to handle, and yet then he lost a thread and his mind got cluttered, and the words just rolled off down the gutter. He was an elevator man in a cheap hotel in exchange for the rent on a one-room cell. And he's years old before his time, no thanks to the world and the white port wine. So he says, son, he always called me son. He said, life for you has just begun. And then he told me the story that I'd heard before, how he fell in love with a Dallas whore. He could cut through the years to the very night that it all ended in a whorehouse fight, and she turned his last proposal down in favor of being a girl about town. Now it's been 17 years right in line, and he ain't been straight none of the time. It's too many years of fighting the weather and too many nights of not being together. So he died. Let him roll, boys, let him roll. I'll bet he's gone to Dallas, rest his soul. Let him roll.